Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on removing a language course on Duolingo. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you are learning multiple languages on Duolingo, it is easy to delete your languages. However, if you only have one language, it is not as easy. I will show you a workaround I have found. If you are learning multiple languages, then skip this first step. If you are only learning one language and want to delete it, you basically just need to add a new language so you can delete the language you want, as there is no way to have no language courses. To do this, tap on the flag in the top left corner and then tap the plus course button. Pick any language and tap continue. Choose learning for the first time, and then do the first lesson of that language course. Now that you have two languages, you can continue to the deleting step. Tap on the user icon in the middle of the bottom menu bar. Then tap the settings cog in the top right corner. Scroll down and tap on Manage Courses. If you are only learning one language, then this option won't appear. Here is a list of the courses you are currently taking. To delete a course, tap Remove. Be warned though that once you delete a course, all of your progress will be erased, and you can't undo this. If you're sure, then tap Remove on the pop-up. Tap Save in the top right. If I tap on the flag now, you can see that Spanish has been deleted. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Duolingo tips and tricks.